In this ePanel tutorial, we're going to go through ad management. In your ad management options, you can enable your banner and other options that are specific to your website. These will vary depending on the theme. And in this screen, you can add in all the details of your advertisements, including the URL of the image, your AdSense code, and any other information. And do remember to click Save to make those changes.